It's a pleasure for me to be able to introduce to you this evening the three stars appearing in my musical production, Anything Goes, now playing at the Alvin Theater in New York City. The first to greet you is a man of presidential timber, a candidate who, though once a Connecticut Yankee, and later one of those 50 million Frenchmen that we've heard about, he ran for president on a platform of love and was overwhelmingly elected by the theater-going public at large. President Wintergreen, of the IC. Lately, he has been somewhat reduced in rank. He plays a poor, broken-down broker. But just the same, he's making the hit of his career in our play. And he's responsible for that expression you have all probably heard, you're the top. I present Mr. William Gaxton.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Benton, for that marvelous introduction. I see I'm finally playing in the right place, Carnegie Hall. But, ladies and gentlemen, it's a great honor to be here tonight, the expansion of this little station that I've enjoyed for so many years. And I only hope that it'll have all the success in the world. If you get a piano here, maybe I can express my thoughts in music. Bishop, are you there?
I'm here.
Are you here? Well, let's go. Let's open her up. All right. Open her up. All right, folks, we're just getting a piano out here. All right. All right. At work, poetic, I'm so pathetic that I always have found it best instead of getting them off my chest to let them rest. I'll express the hate parading, my serenading, or I'll probably miss the ball. But if this city is not so pretty, at least it'll tell you how great you are. You're the top, you're the Coliseum, you're the top, you're the blue museum, you're a melody from a symphony by Strauss, you're a bend of bonnet, a Shakespeare sonnet, you're Mickey Mouse, you're alive, you're the Coliseum, you're the W-R-F-O-50,000 watts. You're the top.